It's made $865 million around the world. It's a bit of a masterpiece. This is it then, the second biggest animation of all time.
Yo! Dude!
Hello!
Hello? Again? Don't worry, it doesn't say.
My favourite of the last 5 years animation.
Come on.
Wally not in the top 10. Finding Nemo is at number 2.
What is our number 1? We've got a mystery track.
I helped you.
The mystery track is particularly good. One of the actors does it in the movie.
Yeah.
We've got the original version.
Okay.
But I have to say, even if the actor's version is a bit cheesy, then the original version's a bit cheesy as well. It's not like you're playing a much more serious version.
Come on.
It's cheesy whoever does it. That's the track.
Give us a clue.
The film at number 1, the biggest animation of all time. Let's have a little think here. Features the voice talent of Kate Thornton. The biggest animation of all time. $880 million around the world. Pretty good.
It's going dark.
Kate Thornton. As Puss in Boots. There you go then, Shrek 2, number 1.
Now, and here's the track.
Yeah, so Antonio Banderas did it in the movie.
Ah, you queer.
This is the original version.
Ricky
Martin.